able to do this.
So you guys, a little background on Old Man's Cave. I'm gonna put it up here for you guys to enjoy and read it. This recessed cave was named for the old man Richard Rowe, a recluse who made the cave his home in the 1800s and is part of the scenic Hocking Hills State Park. That is cool.